Hello, everybody. My name is FuzzForBrains, and welcome back to another episode of Halo the Master Chief Collection. The game we are currently playing is Halo 2 Anniversary. Hey! That's there, my grunt! You leave him alone! Carry on. Wait. I guess he just, whoa. All right, fine. Oh, wait for me. What? Well, that sucks. Uh-oh. So let's see what I have to do. Guys, I just realized Sentinels equals flood. We're gonna have to face the flood.
Arbiter, our savior! Stupid jackal, say thank you.
You know what? You know what? This, you know what?
Mighty one?
You grunt, you will not die by my hand. So, because of you, your politeness, in the first time in history, I will not kill you. I will not kill you. Let's do this. Fare thee well, worthy grunt. You know, this time I will not be killing you, grunts. Because of one of... No, I still won't kill you.
More bad things!
He's right, there are more bad things. They're no match for me! I'm of the bi-ter! You better watch out. You ain't no match for the bi-ter. I'm Arbiter, damn.
You've breached the shield's power source, Arbiter. Overload the locks holding it in place.
Okay.
It's useless to attack it and force it from the front. Especially when your shields are up. Stay in the shadows. Wait till it loses interest. Then strike the beast when its back is turned.
Ah, there we go. I found them. Found them. Kind of a problem. Will that be a problem, sir? I think he's saying yes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's saying yeah, it's gonna be a problem. Not a big problem, but a problem. Sort of. It's gonna be a little bit of a problem.
Release the power source.
Find the what, a waiter? Ah! Ha! Goes your face, or your arm, part of your face. Press the button. Ha! Yeah. No match for the bi-ter! Yeah! Guys, this looks real.
Laugh at the machine! Make your own way through the wall, Arbiter!
Ow! 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 Hey! Oh, crap. Crap, I'm on a platform.
Oh,
Going down under! Nobody follow! Only cool members, okay? Cool members only, man! Maybe a sentinel beam will. You like that, you jerk? Laser your face off! They know I'm here! You're ugly! Don't, I'm not the flood. Ow! Not the flood, not the flood! Oh yeah, sure. Shoot me, but not the flood.
The only reason why is so I can see what I'm doing.
You thought me corner, did you? Well, you be wrong. Come on! Give me a break here, man. Ah! Oh man, there's so many of them. What will I do? Will I be eaten alive? Will I make it? I have to make it. I am the bi-ter. Ah, jeez. Stay back. I'm an alien with guns, and I'm not afraid to use them. Hoi! Hey, you're supposed to be dead. Whoo! Oh, does it have to be dark? I'm pretty sure there's like a million flood. Ah, crap. Go for the shotgun! Abandon everything! Ah! Eat your own grenades, losers! You! Not the flood! How many times do I have to tell you? Just keep on going. Stay away from me. It's a flood! Okay. Will somebody get the choir out of here? I mean, really. They're not helping. You all are really not helping my situation right now. I don't care how good you can sing, this is not helping. And you guys aren't doing a good job singing either. Anyways, I have to go back down. Oh God, guess I'm not rid of the choir yet. Come on! Oh my goodness! What have you done? Well, those little things are assholes. Go away. You're not cool, man. Not cool! Don't even think about it. Bye-bye! Well, this can only lead to something good, right? Right? Ah, friends! Oh, will you stop whining? Ah! Oh my goodness! Stop it! Bad! Bad flood! Bad!
In the center of this zone is a sacred icon critical to the Great Journey. I must find it.
We shall cut into the heart of this infestation, retrieve the icon, and burn any flood that stands in our way. The parasite is not to be trifled with. I hope you know what you're doing.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Well, thank you all so much for watching. Please do not forget to hit that like and subscribe button down below. The video really helps me out, and I really do appreciate it. So, hey, this is the first time that I actually got to use human weapons more than Covenant weapons, I think. You know, there's so many human weapons, and I like human weapons. Personally, I like human weapons over Covenant weapons. I just find them more... I just think they're a lot more fun. I think more even like with the audio too. The audio just sounds so much better with the human guns, you know, just like the sound of them. I don't know. Maybe it's just because we're human, I guess. Like, you know, humans like human things and alien like alien things. Except the aliens wouldn't refer to themselves as aliens. They would refer to themselves as, well, whatever they refer to themselves as. Covenant. Or elites. Wait, do the elites refer... Yeah, I think the elites refer to themselves as elites. So, yeah. Anyways, again... Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all again next time in quarantine zone. So, anyways, adios, amigos.